Tonight, we are going to play Cookstown.
Hear your laser. Twist the laser. Hear your laser.
Not exactly known as the heavy metal mecca of the world, but they have a good bar apparently with they do like rock and blues stuff. So we'd go and have a look, see what Cookstown's about. The thing with smaller towns, satellite towns and gigs is that sometimes they can just be truly tremendous because they don't get a lot of bands, especially like us and the more extreme nature of things going through. So it can turn out to be fantastic nights, and other times it just doesn't quite work. But you know what, it's heavy metal, so we're all good to have a go. Let's go to Cookstown.
I've been in the area of Cookstown, but I've never been in the main
street
of it.
It's just a big long street.
Yeah, Gary's decided to drive, which is fantastic, and he just wants to drive there, but we're going to make him do it all.
I just love driving. It's just, that's just me.
It's amazing.
Yes, Gary, buddy, name me a thing about Gary. He loves his drive.
And not only is our drummer a great drummer, but also has a car and likes driving. And that you. Gary's educating me and my sugar after our conversation at Bloodstock. Bloodstock!
Bloodstock, baby!
So this is us. We've arrived in Cookstown, the railway in Cookstown. Yeah, it's a small wee bar. It's obviously not necessarily been used for metal regularly, but it's going to happen. Not a lot of room for scrims and stuff, but we're going to make it a crawling show regardless, so.
I'm walking out of your shadow. Yes, the low sun. A boy asleep against a body.
Acid Age on first. You should be at work. Why aren't you working?
It's my day off, man.
Love it.
Paparazzi! Papa fucking Rotzi!
You're supposed to be on the stage in 2 minutes and you're fucking talking to fans.
What happened again, honestly?
Is that good enough, man? Is that good? I can't work with these fucking.
Why aren't you on the stage? What the
don't
fuck?
Don't fucking talk to me,
the fucking,
don't fucking
fucking two Benny means are so unprofessional.
Am I being videoed? I had a fucking wicked gig, and Benny Means were fucking wicked too.
Yeah.
And best of all, the Crawlings coming up, they're gonna be even more fucking wicked.
He fucking sucks, Scatterbug! Woohoo!
Red two.
All done, set was good, people bought t-shirts, all that great stuff, had a very good time, and it's really warm. So we're gonna, tidy up and hit the road. So, like I say, playing these small sort of shows, totally worthwhile. Great night out. Right, we're out of here.